if an army came to your city and you knew that if you were captured by this army and you were taken as a prisoner of war, that you would die and that you would suffer a lot of pain, would you run away from the city or would you stay? Any army who takes prisoners of war and kills them is an unjust army, an army that you would never want to become very powerful, because it means that this army can go anywhere and kill everyone. Wherever this army is, you will never be safe. This army, you would never want to live a place where this army is, because it could take you and you would die, surely die. An army that kills prisoners of war, it's a dangerous army, and any power that it has, it's not a fair or just power, because the agreement about making an army is that the army is there to protect the government, and the government was there to protect the people and their money. No one would want to be a prisoner of war or make any agreement about an army having any power in a country if they kill prisoners of war. A prisoner of war is not only a soldier who carried a weapon. A prisoner of war could be any person of the land, and that's why that type of army, it's very dangerous, and it should never be allowed to have a great power.